that's pretty good actually.
You like that?
In Fnatic, we used to have two strategies versus Alliance. One was to completely fuck Bulldog. That was like one way to win, and okay. It usually worked. And the other one was to completely destroy Gustav's early game. If you did that, because he was like not only the captain, but he was also the tempo maker, like the tempo player. He played these tempo.